gentlemen can watch while I'm scrubbing these floors, and I'm scrubbing these floors while you're gawking. Maybe once you tipped me and it made you feel swell in this shabby old dress in this shabby old hotel. But you never know to who you're talking. You never guess to who you're talking. Suddenly one night there's a scream in the night, and you wonder who the hell could that have been. And you see me kind of grinning while I'm scrubbing, and you say, what's she got to grin about? There's a ship, the Black Freighter, with a skull on its masthead, will be coming in. You gentlemen can say, hey gal, finish the floors, get upstairs, make the beds, earn your keep here. You toss me your tips and look out to the ships, but I'm counting your heads while I make up the beds, cause there's nobody gonna sleep here. Tonight none of you will sleep here. Then one night there's a bang in the night and you yell, who's that kicking up a row? And you see me kind of staring out the window, and you say, what's she got to stare at now? And the ship, the Black Freighter, turns around in the harbor, shooting guns from her bow. Now you gentlemen can wipe off the smile off your face, cause every building in town is a flat one. The whole stinking place will be down to the ground, only this cheap hotel standing up safe and sound. And you yell, why the hell spare that one? And you yell, why the hell spare that one? All through the night with the noise and to-do, you wonder who's the person lives up there. Then you see me stepping out in the morning, looking nice with a ribbon in my hair. And the ship, the Black Freighter, runs the flag up its masthead, and a cheer rings the air. By noontime the dock is all swarming with men coming out of this ghostly freighter, moving in the shadows where no one can see, and they're chaining up people and they're bringing them to me, asking me, kill them now or later? Asking me, kill them now or later? Noon by the clock and so still by the dock, you can hear a foghorn miles away. And in that quiet of death I'll say, right now. Then they'll pile up the bodies, and I'll say, that'll learn you. And the ship, the Black Freighter, disappears out to sea, and on it is me.